bridge area, we can just see the lead police motorcycle coming into view, and also the Guernsey Dairy team.